नमस्कार, गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑनरेबल जजेस, रिस्पेक्टेड टीचर्स एंड माय डियर फ्रेंड्स। माय नेम इज करण सिंघानी फ्रॉम पारादीप स्कूल। माय टॉपिक नेम इज एंशिएंट ट्राइब्स फॉर मॉडर्न लाइफ, व्हिच इज व्हाई आई चूज दिस टॉपिक। बिफोर प्रेजेंटेशन सम टाइम आई कंफ्यूज दैट एंशिएंट लाइफ इज गुड एंड सम टाइम आई थिंक दैट मॉडर्न लाइफ इज गुड। देन आई रिसर्च टू दिस टॉपिक। एंशिएंट लाइफ इज स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम द स्टोन एज। In Stone Age only animals are living. They don't know how to live life. They have no language to speak. They can't listen. The great discoveries of ancient times: fire and wind. We can't imagine if fire is not discovered. And how we cook now? Second discovery is wheel. If wheel is not discovered in ancient times, then is transportation possible? In modern life, our life has become easy because of the transportation. Changes in the medieval period is 17th to 19th century. First in education, second in democracy is applied to the agriculture become the main activity of medieval period. Population is start increasing and caste regulations. Some of the caste regulations. We all know, if in our home grandparents are there, they believe in the black magic. Sometimes they say that the daughter go outside on this day and some many more schools. What are they? In the ancient times, some past regulations, first is Kalak system. What is Kalak system? I would be happy if what is Kalak system, give me answer from audience. Okay, please.
If husband says Kalak three times,
okay, thank you. This is right. If husband said 3 times talak to his wife, then right, it was officially by his husband. That is a very bad. Second is widow remarriage. In ancient time, widow remarriage is not allowed. If husband is dead, then his wife is granted remarriage. She has to live with her remaining life in her own house, like in a jail. She can't wear colorful clothes, she can't talk with other men. Third is girl child is not allowed for education. Nowadays, all are get education. But in ancient time, difference between girl and boy, the mentality of people is there. After marriage, girl is not giving earning to their parents. But the boy, after marriage, gives earning to their parents. And girls are not safe in ancient time and in modern time. Astronomer, scientist, doctor, professor, many of them, but I keep my truth. Does anyone know who is Aryabhatta?
Astronomer.
Yes. Aryabhatta is a great astronomer. He finds that what is the distance between Earth and Moon. We can't imagine that in ancient times, not that much technology developed. Then also he finds the distance. Second is this. Now the plastic surgery has become common, but in ancient time there is no electricity. Bill Gates is the founder of plastic surgery and he was a great doctor. Now we come to the modern life. In modern life, three great discoveries are there: internet, social media, and online mobile. Communication become very easy in modern life. Nowadays, we are in any part of the world. We can communicate easily. If someone is in America, we can just deliver message in a few seconds. Goodness of education in modern life. Girl and boy provided equal education. All classes are given equal education, but not in ancient time. In ancient time, some classes are not allowed for education. Only some persons are allowed to choose. Equality. In modern life, all are equal before the law because of democracy. In ancient time, monarchy is there in major part of the world. In monarchy, if king's son is not able to handle the kingdom, then he also will handle the kingdom. That is not good. But in modern life, there is democracy. We all know this. because of the internet many disadvantages are there, because of the social media also many disadvantages are there. From internet, there is a many, internet is used for online education, for research, and for we nowadays we get any information from the internet, but it is that much better. So some people are receiving many of social media, same thing. Some people are viral the fake news, fraud messages, attack comments, that is not good. And in online education, during pandemic, online education, but the disadvantage of online education is that students are cheating in the exams. I give the my class example. Some students in offline education, some students are not scoring average marks. But in online education, they are getting good marks. Again, our online education is started, they are not getting average marks. So the online education is a blessing for them. Internet and social media technology is developed, so hackers are also increasing cyber crime. In modern life, cyber crime is increasing. Some people are sent the SMS or a link. If you click on the link, your data is transferred on your mobile. They get your mobile. Online shopping. We all know online shopping. Online shopping is very good. We can sell many varieties. But the disadvantage is that some websites are fraud. After payment, the thing is not delivered at home and our money is lost. What is online banking? Online banking is a very good option. But in rural area, nowadays also some people have they don't account in bank, so we can't think they are using online banking. But in urban area, they have only good business. Education of Asian dialect. In ancient time, nowadays we are studying in schools, but in ancient time there is Gurukul and Vidyapeeth. What is Gurukul? Anyone know what is Gurukul?
That's the study college
in practical. Yes, absolutely right. In the Gurukul, we get practical knowledge. They give the knowledge about trees. They are in the forest. Gurukuls are made in the forest. Ashrams, rishis are teach to students.
Gurukuls are also, sorry, Gurukuls are also hostels, like modern hostels, but we call Gurukuls, I mean, students stay and they study.
They follow the strict rules. They give the knowledge about stars and night, trees, and many more things. Vidyapeeth. In Vidyapeeth, they give the knowledge about the religious books, Vedas, Puranas, and they give the knowledge how to live life. Some of the you also are not knowing the our religious books. Some people are not know what is our, which is our religious book. Transportation become very easy in modern life. We are living easy life because of the transportation. In transportation, there are four modes: air transportation, water transportation, road transportation, and rail transportation. I will say the advantage and disadvantage of it. First, road transportation. In each and every family, nowadays all have vehicles. But the disadvantage is that it increases the pollution. Our scientists are warning that ozone layer is breaking down. If it breaks, then the sun rays are directly from the earth. This is very bad, it causes the diseases. Second is rail transportation. Rail transportation is a very good option and compared to the road transportation, it is safety. But the disadvantage is that in some rural area, nowadays there is no railway station. In future, maybe. Third is the air transportation. Air transportation is a very good option. It takes less time than all for rural transportation. But the disadvantage is that government can't afford it because it is costly. Fourth is water transportation. Water transportation is a good option. It is costly, but less costly than air transportation. It supplies goods everywhere, material to one country to another country. But the disadvantage is that it avoids. You are risk to lose your material because in a city, any time a cyclone or storm is come, so you can't stay there. For instance, itself increasing by the transportation. Transportation is increasing, then the pollution is also increasing. And second reason that in ancient life and modern life, I thought that in ancient life, less junk food. But in modern life, junk food is that educated people and most people I know that junk food is bad. Junk food is bad for us. Then it goes for me. I want to eat. I know that junk food is bad. Then goes for me. And in ancient times, they are growing a good, they live a long life compared to us. In our generation, at the age of 20, we have a wide eye also. Thank you all of you. It's a